Seckbach, Elie Seckbach, reporting
for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
About a big fight in jeopardy with Spence and Crawford. I know you just gave Crawford the respect, and I know you're familiar with Spence. Would it be a bummer if that fight doesn't get made?
Well, man, we've been waiting for that fight. I think it's getting closer and closer, but it's hard, bro.
People to be honest, are saying Spence and Thurman now.
Yeah, Spence, you know, Crawford. I don't know how that's going. I think Crawford is a free agent. But until now, you know, if they're hearing me, if they're watching me, you got to be signed with somebody in order to make those fights happen. Because sometimes you're not Oscar De La Hoya, you're not Floyd Mayweather, you know, that you're a free agent and then you can do whatever you want. I think he needs to help. He needs to maybe make a deal with PBC, and I guarantee you he'll
go ahead, like a two or three fight
two
deal?
Or three fights, yeah, you know, 2-3 fight deal, and I guarantee you that fight could be made. But if not, they're not doing that, you know, to be honest with you, I love Crawford. He's a good fighter, but he doesn't sell. People don't care about him.
Would you be interested in a Spence Thurman fight?
Fuck yeah, I'm interested in that fight. Of course, that would be a fight that. You know, to be honest with you, man, I like Spence, but I think Crawford is very smart. I think he's taller. I think I could probably see Crawford winning that fight, you know? But like I said, you know?
Never know.
Never know. If I knew, I would bet. I don't even bet on the times I bet, I lose. So.
Me too. So thank you so much, Jose.
Elie Seckbach, reporting.
For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.